Before we start this video, I want to say, please, just try not to cry. This is a very sad video, and just, if you can hear this, turn your volume up, and, yeah, start the video. I even cried during the video, so let me see your reaction. Just comment down below what you think about the freaking cop. He's 2015. See? 2015. Well, it's close, but sure, these cops are so mean, so, this is the start of the story. By the way, please don't cry. Turn your volume up, by the beating the kid to death. That is just sad. Sorry. That reminds me of Xbox One account is Cool Master Gamer. Check me out. Oh my gosh, they are hurting this. Oh my gosh. Sorry about people coming online. But this was very sad, kid didn't do anything, and they're wrecking him, beating the crap out of him for no reason. Let me see, guys, just exit the video right now if you don't want to be next time. Little kid gets arrested, cop pranks go on. I'll do cop pranks in my next video of reaction. Here we go. The kid gets arrested, and this is the last time for this CIA man. Oh, what did he do? That was it, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you didn't cry. It was very sad. I don't cry, but, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you give a like. You know, a lot of feedback about, like, leave a comment section below. Like, telling what, like, if it was very sad and you agree with the cops being the kid up for no reason or the person being, like, the kid being beat up for no reason. Which one is on? Which side are you on? Kids or cops? So the cops are like, just do stuff for no reason. So I hope you enjoyed the video, so bye.